It's common knowledge that the iPad lacks file storage support for external hard drives, which is a huge issue considering the latest iPad Pros have access to a whole host of USB-C accessories. There are several workarounds to this, but they could set you back a lot of money. So this solution is an easy and cheap way to transfer files from your PC or Mac to your iPad. Start off by heading to the App Store and downloading the AirDisk Pro app. At the time of this recording, the app is currently available for free. This app allows you to transfer any files from any device to your iPad using a web browser. This is great if you have a library of video files or photos that you want to have direct access to on your device without the hassle of uploading and downloading from the cloud. Once you've installed AirDisk Pro, open it up and click on the cog icon at the bottom. Here you will see the address you will need to type into your web browser. Head to your computer of choice and type in the IP address given. Now all we have to do is drag and drop the file you need into the upload box. You will need to keep the AirDisk app open while your files transfer, but if you wish to speed things up, make sure your computer is connected to your router via Ethernet. Once the files are in the app, you can either force touch to select them or click the edit button in the top right. Select the files you need, and in the case of videos or photos, you click the middle icon located at the bottom of the screen and then click Save to Library. If your files are intended for specific apps like LumaFusion, you can select Open In and then choose that app. Once you've copied your files to the library or desired apps, you can delete them from AirDisk Pro. That's it. There's no need to purchase an expensive Wi-Fi enabled hard drive. If this video helped you out, please click the like button, feel free to subscribe, and if you have any questions, please leave a comment below.